fucking bastard, Salantius. What an idea. Prove my faith by destroying a demon. What a steaming load of shit. A fucking fireball. I spent my life on the railroad, so I'm no stranger to 25 kilovolt lines. I'll handle it, but the others? Look, Salantius, I know you're listening to this, you miserable fuck. Because if I get back, I'm burning this tape. I still have enough sense for that. But since I didn't, I was afraid to spit this into your face. So enjoy this now. You were a fucking party official, and now you fancy yourself a saint? Killing people over fucking nothing. How the fuck can you sleep at night? I tell you what, I fucking wait for you in hell. Satan himself will give me a personal pitchfork with your fucking name on it, even though I don't believe in no fucking afterlife. See you soon, Salantius. It's going to be fun!
Yeah, don't shoot, please!
Yeah, I don't know anything, he was just a game, like any other, but one of them assholes just had to cheat, and he did pull first, and before I could even say anything, they all opened up. And they all went crazy, I could do nothing, nothing, I'm telling you. I'm no liar, Boba will vouch for me. And just don't shoot!
Before the
wow, look! The heretic!
Go away. It's no place for outsiders.
Look! Look! They're coming! Here they are! Come at me! You won't take us over, you demon! Our fate shields us!
God save us! Take pity on us! Avert your anger from us and direct it at the servants of evil!
turn the enemy against his own servants and punish them with your righteous anger, dooming them to eternity in hell. Amen. Try again. Come on. You will never triumph while our faith and its holy symbols are with us. God save us and shelter us from the eye of Satan and avert his poisonous breath and electricity from us and shield us from the curse of technology brought about by that breath. Give us strength to carry that word and thy will, and by thy will to destroy Satan's minions and his demons and prevail on the field of battle to sing thy praise.
Lord, ruler over the skies and the earth, we sing your praise, for you have inspired us, and you gave us strength to banish the demons of electricity, Satan's creations. Your power will be confirmed here on earth again, the way you have confirmed it in heaven. Amen.
Anyway, due to those
useful stuff got thrown into the river too. But such things are bound to happen. It's hardly worth starting a commotion over and jumping into the water.
Артём! Артём, come in! Your signal is fading away!
There's a shitload of iron and concrete there at the terminal, and it's shielding your signal.
for the most part accumulated in the sediment and, as a result, affects the benthic community the most. The active agent provokes pronounced pathologies in the crustacean and mollusk young, which quickly prove to be fatal. Yet the catfish hatchlings in the test basin have not only survived and remained completely unharmed, but, quite unexpectedly, have overtaken the control groups in terms of growth by a factor of at least 4. The agent does not seem to impact the pelagic fish species that much. The perch and roach young have shown a marginal increase in growth with no apparent negative effect.
Thank you. do? He's up there!
That fire!
And also, tell them I love them.
Thank you. amazing! I knew you had great potential. Even back then at the Jammer. Ah, isn't she a beauty?
Teddy? Teddy! Are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy! Mom! Teddy's back!
Artyom!
What do you
here.
Have to say?
I have something to talk to you about.
Oh, thank you, Uncle Artyom.
I don't even know how to thank you. Спасибо.
Thank you, Artyom. You are the man. I am in your debt.
Hi, Artyom!
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Now, sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom. Need some rest? All right, but don't take too long. You really need it at the port.
Welcome back, Ranger.
So, are you ready for that final push?
Oh,
where did you get this? God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind!
Get some rest if you need it, Artyom. But try to be quick. They're waiting for you at the port.
Artyom. We are in position, awaiting orders.
Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
Follow me,
the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only two of them here. Busy repairing something, so this seems to be the best spot for quiet entry.
Well, Artyom, we're all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Okay, well, it's high time we started. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Crest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone.
Look! You climb aboard the boat! I'll be there! You get on! I here and wait for them to pass.
This spot... I can't risk the charge for anything, but this time I just hate to demand a different post.
So... are we going to Nizhny this time?
Forty clicks from there. Fuck those assholes.
You're talking about the outpost?
Yeah. Attention, on your right.
While we were there, those fucking so-called vigilant watchmen made a sieve out of our bridge. Conveniently, everything was all right while we were unloading the wares. But when the time came to pay up...
damn assholes.
Well said. So now
what the hell? Generate
a
rate
of ammo for a piece of bread? I don't care. I'd sooner go to Baku than there.
Shit, shit, shit. I just want to get as far away from this place as possible. It's just a lost cause.
Can't confirm from here.
What the hell is up with you?
Something down there.
Oh, still breathing.
Another good
all right,
man.
Now it's up to me to find the bastard that knocked him out.
Ready.
He's knocked out.
Watch out, on your right.
Thank you.
better come on!
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great. A shame we couldn't do it quietly. Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer. Artyomich, Duke, we're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. What used to be, anyway. Now it's a shrine, blять. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
Jackass.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Man. Whoever gets there first wins! Break a leg!
Over to save the Holy Father, and the heretic killed most of them. They say he wouldn't touch you if you surrendered, though. He also didn't harm the unarmed folk that just happened to be there. He hasn't lost the last of his humanity. Not to mention that Kadi and your witch fought. There's a rumor that people saw him with the
Simon's back.
Back? But he and Kirill vowed to eradicate all the demons. You don't just come back after that.
Well, ask anyone.
He got captured by heathens, but a heretic.
One of the new ones freed them.
Old Simon just got cold feet, that's all. All the stories people tell not to go.
He came back and with a huge fuss at the church and got his way too. Now we will be praying for that heretic instead of Simon. You got that?
Oh, God. For a heretic? It would please God, though. That's Simon.
What next? Then he just made the sign of the cross, kissed the altar, and went back to the demons.
What do those heretics want here? What about killing?
They just want to get to the other side, that's all. Your fire! You hear me?
excommunicate everyone who shoots!
Well, I did all I could. Just don't shoot. And tell the driver to keep it slow. The bridge is in shambles, so don't stop, or the bridge might collapse.
We reached an agreement. They will let us through if we don't shoot and move slowly. Don't stop. I repeat, do not stop. Over.
Artyom, let's jump! Well, that's a job well done, huh?